uploading your drone imagery to Soar.Earth. Soar is all about sharing images and maps of the world. So how do we do it? Firstly, click on the Upload button. This is where you can upload drone, aerial, and satellite images. Choose which type of imagery you are uploading, then drag and drop your file into the dotted area. Or simply click the Choose File button and select your file. Once your file is selected, you will automatically zoom to the location of the image. Here you can see we have a drone image of a series of houses we've captured. We're able to drag the transparency slider across left and right to compare our image overlay with the background satellite imagery. Click the Scale tool to adjust the size of your image. You can use the Move tool to shift the position of the image and the Rotate tool for rotation. You can click the Adjust Corners tool for further control, which lets you warp the image via the four corners to manually align for any distortion. Once you're happy with your image placement, click Continue. This is where you'll be asked to enter details about the image. Fill in the title, description, and any tags you think will be relevant to help people search for the image. Next, you'll see all the metadata information attached to the image. If you're happy with how it looks, click Continue. The final step is to set a price for your drone image, which people will be able to purchase or download for free depending on your preferences. Confirm your upload by reading over the terms of service and checking the box. Your image will now be in the review process. You'll receive an email within the next 24 hours to let you know your image has been approved for the platform.